I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to see your Amazon Prime Video watch history. Maybe you want to go back and rewatch a show or movie you watched previously on Amazon Prime Video, or maybe you want to share a movie or TV show you watched with someone else, and you can't remember the name of it. No matter the reason, Amazon makes it easy to go back and see your Prime Video watch history. The only requirement is that you can only do that through the Amazon web interface. Now let's walk through the steps to see your Amazon Prime Video watch history. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to www.amazon.com, and then click Prime Video on your Amazon home screen. You'll land on your Amazon Prime Video home screen. Step 2. Click the Settings icon to open a drop-down menu, and then click Settings in that menu. The Account and Settings screen is displayed. Step 3. Click Watch History in this menu. Your Amazon Prime Video watch history is displayed on the lower part of this screen. Additionally, if you see an item you want to delete from your Amazon Prime Video watch history, simply click Delete from Watch History next to that movie or TV series. You'll see a note letting you know that item will be removed from your watch history. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.